calling for his team to get up the floor and pressure. He's got to try to get some things offensively off their defense.
Maryland looks really comfortable this half in their offense. Really comfortable.